going? How you doing? I'm a friend of Dave. My name's Adrian. I was in a band we were called Big Sub Jack back in the day. When I found out he passed away, I was pretty upset. I wrote this little poem to him. It's called Ode to Odorous. Dave Brocky, when I think of mangoes, I think of you. And like mangoes, I could never be sick of you. Because of all the things that you do. Comedy, art, music, movies, books, you did it all. You even had sex in a bathroom stall. I will never forget your beautiful smile, or your big head, or all the funny things that you said. On a blood-soaked stage, you rocked with rage. Nobody could escape you. Remember that time on Gray Street when dirt women tried to rape you? Antarctica was never too cold to keep you down. You rise above and destroy this town. They took your penis, but they could not take your soul. You rocked a lot of stages, you filled a lot of holes.
True.
Missing you is not enough for all the things you've done for us. Your dreadlock hair, your horny horns, your daily watching of animal porn. You got out from within, you were dedicated to sin. You were misunderstood in a world of sleaze, bothered by mortals and all of their needs. Misunderstood by most, but loved coast to coast. You kept us going, there's no denial. Every year you were in style. Some called you a clown, but you built this town. Where would they be without you? You rocked on base from outer space. You came to destroy the human race. Never too cool to talk to a fan. Always so humble. We love you, fat man. People say you were cocky. We miss you, Dave Brocky. You kept us laughing. You kept us on our toes. King of Richmond punk rock, where did you go? Way too cool for a world made of cheese. Way too smart for this toilet earth. An empty space where once was chaos. I miss a piece in all of us. One of the greatest people that I've ever known. Look upon Richmond's empty throne.
Yeah!
I'd like to introduce to you the infamous Let It Pat Now, and that's my list that they can't stand.
Yeah.
to Islamic State of Iraq and Syria.
Yeah, I
second
that.
Hey, pass that thing this way.
Here.
I'm a little thirsty. Come on, quit hogging the bottle.
Down.
He's like this all the time. This is the norm around this motherfucker. This is the real stuff.
Put that back in there. is the story about a strange man.
Yeah.
Thank you, Brother Roy.
Richard's fine, thank you. Oh, thank you, honey.
Real.
Oh, I love you too, honey. Cool, alright guys, well, so Creepazoids are playing downstairs now, so y'all know we're doing a rotating thing. And then I'll be coming out right before Humongous and letting you know that I will start raffling after Humongous. Okay, so then, you know, to be prepared for that. Cool? All right, well, Creepazoids probably be happy to see you downstairs. Thank you, guys.